I feel privileged myself just to stand here with these other faith leaders and really as a witness for the life and the dignity of our immigrant brothers and sisters who don't have voices that we have. Of course, I have come to know many of them as valuable members of our community, and also I've come to know personally the suffering and the poverty that they often flee when they come here to our country seeking safety. And so I'm really discouraged by the way the rhetoric has happened on a national level from many different sides that speaks about our immigrant brothers and sisters in a way that dehumanizes them. It's very important that we recognize they come here seeking the same thing that my ancestors came here seeking, a safe place to raise their families, a good job, to be able to provide a livelihood. And we should also remember that if we can provide these things, we have a moral obligation to do so. It simply falls under the golden rule.